Did you know that the Wright brothers, who had their big breakthrough with building the first plane, were actually bicycle manufacturers? When you visit the National Air and Space Museum in Washington, you can visit their plane and you'll see that many of the parts the two brothers used on their first plane are parts you can find on your bicycle. You can be sure you won't find any bicycle parts in planes nowadays. Now you know, like and follow for more aviation facts every day.